Some days I pray that I'll just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'll just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'll just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. I get the sense of some light that's like no other in strength. I never harnessed them plights when I discovered the sedative hypnotic drug types that I was shoving my temple to lower levels of pain. It got me bugging, I'm barely sleeping, beloved. They say the ambience supposed to help in it. If it doesn't, then call a receptionist for an appointment and make another any day but Monday. Then they'll refer me to a specialist, so I'll save some money. In the meantime, I could mix with muscle relaxers, painkillers if pain still there and part of the back hurts, except if in a motor vehicle if I was at work. I learned the healthcare industry prescribed disasters, but while listening to a so called conscious rapper, foolish man, know it all who read the compass backwards. While his pain is at max, need a shaman perhaps if he wants to be healed, because they don't do that. Some days I pray that I'm just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'm just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'll just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. I'm starting to think y'all want me here forever, predicting that I'll visit more often as a regular, enjoying making new money off both me and my brethren. You 187 and need off a lack of better judgment. You want me crazy, want me lackadaisical, like it's nothing but sorry puppet. You prescribed and gave me a sorry substance, a medical malpractice legally, and it's something you plan, got in an office. You want benevolent offerings, you are ahead and in charge of curing and signing off on pharmaceutical treatment. God knows I fall off, oh, I say look doc, it's moving pain, it boomerangs in the studio, I can't really get in the groove of things. I'm uncomfortable half of the time, so could you explain my sleep disorder, lumbar sacral plexus, cervical sprain, while my pain is at max, need a shaman perhaps if I want it to be healed, because they don't do that. Some days I pray that I'm just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'm just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Some days I pray that I'll just shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down. Shine and prosper, fly on out this, sign on out this, and let go of what's holding me down.